Hi, I'm Liz, and welcome back to The Knot. I'm the owner of the Designer Loft Bridal Boutique, a wedding dress shop in Midtown Manhattan. I'm excited for this video because I'm going to be running down a list of wedding dress trends that are forecasted for 2021. I'm sure our brides are going to love these styles, so let's get to it. One trend we're seeing on the runways for 2021 is the return to the classic bride, very much influenced by the 50s, 60s. They're using interesting fabrics, different textures, maybe a plunging neckline. They're doing a classic look, but with a modern twist. We're seeing a lot of sleeves in the 2021 collections. Huge oversized sleeves, dramatic sleeves, billowing sleeves, detachable sleeves, cuff sleeves, lots of different types of sleeves, all to add romance and drama. We're also seeing a lot of overskirts in the 2021 collection, and this is a way to have one gown but two different looks. So they'll have a clean, simple gown and then a very embellished overskirt in lots of different fabrics. We're seeing tulles, we're seeing satins, but we basically are achieving two looks with one gown. In 2021, we're seeing lots of plunging necklines. We're calling them the vertigo V-neck. And this is a way to take a classic look and modernize it with a deep plunging V-neck, which makes it more sexy, more modern. It's still a classic gown, but it's got a little bit of excitement to it. We're seeing a return to the fantasy elements, and this is sort of harkening back to 1920s style glamour, where you'd have some feathers or a tulle streamer that flows from the gown and creates excitement and drama. It's fun to wear, it's fun to watch, and we're seeing a lot of this in the 2021 collections. We're seeing a lot more sparkle. It's a lighter beading, it's not a heavy crusty beading. It's just like a shimmery layer that's perhaps underneath the gown or perhaps on top of the gown. It's very light and it's becoming much more mainstream. We're seeing lots of texture in the 2021 collections. We're seeing brocades, we're seeing printed fabrics, jacquards. It's a way to take a classic silhouette and make it exciting and new by using these textured fabrics that are very interesting for the eye. Another trend is minimalist chic. We think this is a response in part to everything we've gone through in 2020. Designers are expecting more micro weddings in 2021, more intimate, pared down weddings, and the dresses are reflecting that as well. So these are some of the most exciting trends for 2021. We think there'll be something for every bride. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to The Knot for more fashion videos. See you next time.